Hello. Subscribe to Curious Topic for more updates and hit the bell icon for more videos. Today we will be discussing about one of the curious topic. So, let us now begin with the list of top 10 hottest actresses in South Africa. Number 10. Ferry Jele, born in South Africa. Ferry Jele is a South African actress, singer, dancer and voice artist best known for her role as Tina in the television series Mzansi. She also starred as domestic worker Florence Malinga in the Mzansi Magic Telenovela Inkaba from 2012 to 2013. She also achieved the awards of Golden Horn Award for Best Achievement in Direct for Telenovela. Number 9. Linda Sokhulu, born in Durban, South Africa. Linda Sokhulu is a South African actress. In 2014, she received the Best Actress nomination at the 10th Africa Movie Academy Awards. Starring in 2004, Sokhulu played Cleo Khuzwayo in Generations. In 2013, Sokhulu starred in the first feature film Felix and played the role of the mother of an aspiring teenage saxophonist. She got nominated for Best Actress of SAFTA and African Movie Academy Awards. The film also won awards at Durban International Film Festival, where it was described as worthy contender with any Hollywood blockbusters. In 2007, she played Nomathemba in local soap Ubizo, The Calling. In 2008, she played Pamela in Sokhulu and Partners. She is really talented black beauty of South Africa. Number 8. Lerato Mavisles, born in Soweto, South Africa. She is the mother of two children. She worked in the movies like Life Above All, The Hangman, Umkhungo and many more. She also got nominated for Golden Horn Awards for Best Actress in a Feature Film. Number 7. Joyce Sekifu, born in Botswana, South Africa. Joyce is a South African actress best known for her role in Malinsaki Kumalo in the ETV soap Scandal Malinsaki Kumalo Scheme Sam teasers in January 2019. She went to live with her grandmother in Bloemfontein in a few years later as her parents were working in Johannesburg. She said, "I moved in with my parents after matric to continue my studies." She explains that her late parents were against the idea of her becoming an actress, but she was against their will. "I lied to them in order for them to allow me to study drama, as they wanted me to study teaching. They wanted me to have a career that would give me a good job as soon as I finished studying." She says, "But I had a passion for acting and did theater for years and traveled a lot until Muvango had hunted me to play Doris." Nothing scandalous about Joyce Sekifu. She was also there in TV shows like Abonama. Number 6. Kajikso Rakosa. We remember all the 100% real body of super gorgeous Kajikso Rakosa that graced the South African screens on Soapy Generation. Kajikso is an actress and model born in Kettelhong, South Africa. She joined a casting agency and got a part of Generation as a journalist Sharon. She also acted in many successful movies. Number 5. Kekitso Semoko, born in Soweto, South Africa. Kekitso Semoko is a South African actress best known for her role in Ma Agents Meta Ben in SABC3 Sopa Isidingo from July 1998 to August 2014. She is the youngest of her family with 9 children with 6 brothers and 2 sisters. Her father died in an accident when she was 15 and her mother is a retired nurse. She won the awards for Golden Horn Award for Best Actress in a TV soap. Number 4. Connie Ferguson, born in Kimberley, South Africa. Connie Ferguson is a Botswana actress, filmmaker, producer and a businesswoman born in Lobatse, Botswana. In 1994, she aired in South Africa's most popular soap opera Generations. In October 2014, she agreed to reprise her role as Kabarbo after a 3-year absence from Generations. Number 3. Cindy Dialthu, born in Meadowland, Soweto, South Africa. Cindy Dialthu is a South African actress. She was an actress on Mukhamgo as Thandaza Mokiena, where she played a role as a wife, Ranthun Ming Mokiena, who they had 2 children, Wuzi and Dakolo. She's a very successful black beauty South African actress. She also got nominated for Golden Horn Awards for Best Actress in Telenovela. Number 2. Nithati Moshesh, born in Kettlehong, South Africa. Speaking to ANCA on her first film and television preferences, she explained that she isn't critical about the television medium being used as long as the message is being passed across. She has acted in the TV series Soldier Souls and Home Affairs and the TV miniseries Human Cargo. However, she stated that film sets requires more sophistication and she prefers the technicalities that comes with it. In 2014, she was reported to be one of the cast in Saint and Sinner's Soap, which airs in Mzansi Magic. In 2005, she acted in Ayanda, which opened the 36th Dublin International Film Festival. She also got her first Emma Best Actress nomination for her role in the film. In the article from 2019, she always talks about her struggles and she has been through the last year not working for 8 months, but no, she is back on screen as the nonsense cult leader. She also got nominated for Africa Movie Academy Awards for Best Actress in a Supporting Role. She also got awards for Golden Horn Award for Best Actress in a Lead Role in a TV Drama and many more. Now, let us discuss about the lady who tops someone list among the most hottest actresses in South Africa. Mosindi Motseva. Born in South Africa, Mosindi Motseva is an actress and writer known for Nom Bicycoli, Call Me Thief in 2016, Critical Assignment in 2014 and Black Sails in 2014. She is one of the most talented Black beauty South African actresses present all over in South Africa. She tops our lists. She has also won many awards like Golden Horn Award for Best Actress in a TV Soap and many more, and also got nominated for Golden Horn Award for Best Supporting Actress in a Feature Film. Thanks for watching our video.